I think I must just get my shoes wet and get it over with. I'm not too far from Ivory Camp. The locals call it Ivory. We call it Mafef Camp. So this is Mafef or Ivory. Yeah. Tough going. Look at this. This is the road from the Fef to the next little village. And to start off with, there's just no visible track. You have to just trust the GPS. And then if you go off, you must come and look for something that looks like a track. And this is okay though. I've fried my brakes. I hope I can get new pads in like Sabi or something. This is rough. But it's better than walking up it, I guess. Navi, where are you? Yeah, you can see the motorbike tracks. Probably acts from the wild dogs. And I'll be riding like big adventure bikes.
Down the hill, up the hill, and down the hill.
As I came down the mountain, I could see the village. There was the sort of a village in the distance, and off I went, and I turned off my route into this little village. It was also part of Penge. I met this young boy there called Sipo, and Sipo showed me where the nearest tavern was.
After the tavern, had a couple of beers, bought the guys a beer, and I think it was called Penge District, I don't know, but I'm off to Penge now, I think, the actual town. Yeah, and this is so much nicer than walking up and down those freaking boulder-strewn paths. Life is good!
Tepo, where are you going? You're hunting with the dogs. What are you going to catch?
I'm going to catch a springbok.
Now? Yeah. Hey, Wena. But is it? It's not too late.
Yeah.
It's too late.
Nope.
You can still catch now. No problem. But where's your panga? How are you going to catch him and...
Huh?
How are you going to catch him and cut him?
We'll just carry it and take it home.
Is it? But there's no knife here. Where's your knife?
I don't have.
Oh. And the catty, you shoot the birds?
Yeah.
Oh, you got one. Oh. I'm sorry. Okay, good luck, huh? These youths that I met on the bridge, I saw the one was carrying a hatchet. So jokingly, I said to him, you can chop my finger off or something to that effect. And he then smiled at me and produced like a knife, a proper knife, and said he'd prefer to use that. I'm glad he was a friendly fella.
How's it? What's he doing?
Thank you.
Chop my finger. That one is better. What's your name? Corneo.
Yeah.
And you?
Oh.
Say how's it, man? What's wrong with you? Hey, where can I buy a quarter?
Quarter.
Quarter. Who's all of
them?
Yeah, I'm coming from Ivory.
Ivory?
Yeah.
Down there.
Yeah. How are you?
I'm fine.
We've got to face the day.
I'm looking for a quarter. You make a quarter. I'm still in sort of Penge. We're heading towards Penge. I'm looking for a quarter, which is like a proper cha. Let's see if this is the right one. Wow, I love it here. I do.
And I found the quarter. Jeez. This one was slightly more expensive, but delicious nonetheless. Take a look.
Yo, this is nice, huh?
Really, but for real. Yeah, you're giving you the best bite. Let's do it again.
Come on, man. I'm done.
That
part is nice. Sir? I was going with a friend, tell them we have a, you got a nice part.
Sir? Ernesto, sir? You can.
There is so much trouble. There is so much trouble. There is so much.
Also, I left the pink tavern. I climbed up a hill. It was tall, luckily. And found my way to the top, where I sort of jinxed off to the right, found a little bit of a path, and slept not too far from the tar road in the bushes. And I slept well.